Welcome to the official YouTube Night News channel. Trump to sign executive order on biotech plants. Sources: President Donald Trump on Tuesday was expected to sign an executive order meant to lighten regulations and cut costs associated with biotechnology plants. CNBC has learned that the order would pressure international trading partners, including China, to lift barriers in that area of the biotech industry, which creates products such as pesticides and genetically engineered plants bred to resist diseases. Sources told CNBC that the order was viewed as a more aggressive step to take against China in support of U.S. agriculture, even as the Trump administration's trade war threatens American farmers' bottom lines. The sources said that this is a developing story. Please check back for updates. Thank you for watching.